finally another map. Got 10 better than maps. Somebody already running around over there. He sees somebody over there. He sees me over there. Mr. Mew. Can you use the turn here? If you use the turn. That will help. Jokey. Save me. Boy, that's fun to master this way. Ooh, he got us from you. Got him back over here, dude. Man, this guy's a scumbag, dude. Loud too. I thought I was a scumbag. He's fucking got bottom back. Oh, Mr. Mew. Loud too. Oh, you didn't chase again before you go. Oh, what? Oh, I feel so bad to my boy ass fight. That's a good. Alright. I'll take a hit for you this time. These guys bring them back again. Yes, my boy. You broke him, my boy. I can do shit for you. Mr. Mew. Thought Mr. Mew was gonna die, man. Okay, shit. You get out of here. Guys. Well, we all got up. 4K's all that matters. Right? Okay, I'm not the 4K that works, though. I thought we got out of me. Talking about, wait, there's two? Mastermind. Pretty sure once people start getting a hang of this character, Mastermind, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty hard. Right now, I think the player's still gonna start playing, so. Pretty sure, man. As soon as people start getting used to him, yeah, they're gonna start raking people's faces. But right now, it's the beginning. Too many people don't know how to use him, don't know how to play him. I'm playing Killer, I'm not gonna play him, so I really don't care much for playing him. What I think about him? The right hand is gonna be good. The values? Serious. Anyways, man, thank you guys for watching. If you like the video, leave a like, subscribe, and thank you guys for watching, man.